Good morning to all. Welcome to the virtual class of computer of class 6th. Today we are going to start lesson number 4, part number 3. Our topic is creating professional presentations and presenting presentations in OpenOffice Impress. Let's start. Our today's topic is adding footnote or comments. We can add notes or comments to the slides. These notes are useful to the presentation while presenting the slides to the audience. These notes are not visible to the audience during the slideshow. For the footnotes, click on View menu. Next, click on Notes page. We can click on Notes tab also. The following screen will appear. Click on Add Notes to the slide. To come back to the normal mode, after entering the notes, click on Normal tab. Let's do a practical. Open your presentation in OpenOffice Impress. Click on View menu. Next, Notes page, or you can click Notes tab. Both are the same. I am clicking Notes page. The following windows appear, and you can insert your comments or notes about your slide. After inserting the comments, to come back to the normal mode by clicking on the Normal tab. Your slide will come in normal mode. Our next topic is narration. Narration is a commentary or voice over-added to the presentation. For this, record sound using sound recorder. Go to Start, All Programs, Accessories, then Sound Recorder. Sound Recorder will open as shown below. You can also search the Sound Recorder with the help of search bar in your computer. Click on Start Recording button and start the recording. Once recorded, click on Stop Recording. Save the file in desired format. Select the slide to which we need to add narration. Go to Insert menu bar. Click on Movie and Sound option. The following screen appears. Select the sound file and click on Open button. The sound file is inserted as shown below. Let's do a practical. For record the narration, go to your search bar and type here sound recorder. Click on this. It is our sound recorder. Let's record a sound. Click on Start. Hello everyone. Click on Stop and save it. Suppose I give the name narration. I save it on desktop. Click on save button. It is our sound. Close the sound recorder. Now open your OpenOffice Impress. Create a file. Go to Insert menu. Movie and sound option. Select your destination. Suppose I save the file on desktop. So select desktop and give the file name narration. Select this and click open button. Your sound file appeared on your slide. Go to slideshow and click slideshow option. Hello everyone, this is your narration option. Our next topic is protecting presentation. We can apply password to the presentation in order to prevent others from opening or modifying the presentation. This allows only authorized users with the presentation password to access the presentation. For this, click on File menu, click on Save As option. The Save As dialog box appears as shown below. Give your file name. Click on checkbox Save with password and click on Save button. The following dialog box appears. Enter the password. Enter again to confirm the password. Click on OK button. After setting the password, whenever we will reopen this presentation, OpenOffice Impress will ask for a password. If we enter a right password, we will be able to open the presentation. However, if we enter wrong password, we will get an error message. Click on File menu. Next, Save As option. Suppose I give the name lesson number 4 and click on Save with password, then click on Save button. Set password window will be appear. I insert a password like 12345. Confirm password 12345. Click on OK. Now our file saved with the password. Close it. This is our file. Whenever we will reopen this presentation, OpenOffice Impress will ask for a password. If we enter a right password, we will be able to open the presentation. However, if we enter a wrong password, we will get an error message. Suppose I give the password 123456 and click OK. This is an error message. Again, if I give a right password like 12345 and click OK, our presentation will be open. Thank you.